Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulgrim. There won't be any merriment around a bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip? You wear a familiar face, or should I say, a distinct lack thereof. Where did you find him, foundling? Do not answer. Just come closer. It's a simple pleasure to glimpse my beloved, even if he's truly gone. Some part of him remains with you. A small consolation, but I shall accept this mercy. Would it please your withered lips to taste my gifts once again?
Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning. The visage of a razor-thin line between existence and non-existence, and nothing in between.
You're awake. Good. Please, take this mask. It's not unlike my own. It reveals the way of all flesh. Beyond life and death, where spirits pass across the threshold. But your spirit is bound here, unwilling to go on. Perhaps it has an obligation left to fulfill. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.